The tools you'll need for this repair are scissors, a tape measure, a Phillips and flathead screwdrivers, a needle, a wire restring tool, pliers, and rubber bands. To determine the length of each string needed, measure the length and width of the shade. Twice the length plus the width is the formula used to ensure proper string length. Pull the string off of the roll like this to prevent twisting. Cut all of the strings you'll need for this repair now. We recommend replacing all of the lift strings at the same time to ensure proper function of the shade. Most Graber and Bally cellular shades are removed by placing a flathead screwdriver between the clip at the rear of the bracket and the back of the head rail and twisting. Lay the shade on a flat surface. You may need to compress the shade with rubber bands. Remove the condensers and tassels and set them aside. Remove the end caps from the bottom rail and set those aside. Now slide the bottom rail off. Cut the lift strings, saving any washers for reuse. Then pull the old strings out of the shade and discard. Remove all set screws from the top rail. Remove the end caps and slide the top rail off towards the cord lock side as shown. Remove the washers from the old string and tie one of the new strings on. Repeat for the other strings. Thread one of the strings through the eye of the needle and thread it through the shade fabric until seated. Use the pliers to pull through if needed. Repeat for the other strings. Place the strings to the cord lock side. Then slide the top rail up to the cord lock. Be careful not to snag the fabric. Thread the strings through the wire restring tool and pull through. Slide the fabric under the cord lock. You may want to use a flathead screwdriver to assist with this. Slide the bottom rail on, replace the end caps on both top and bottom rails, and then replace the set screw. Rehang the shade and test your repair. Attach the condenser with the shade in the down position. Cut the strings evenly a few inches from the top. Tie the condenser on and attach the pull cord and tassel.